Universal Telephone of the Bergamo's Island Falls is Alia Fisher. The kettle was probably made in the 7th century. An expert pick, find, said, it slept on the ocean floor.
As the Piplup's doing his job already abusing his surf attack, or dive attack, or...
I'm still thinking of a good comment.
Does anybody find this interesting?
I don't think so, Rocky. What the hell's this now? What about me in the eyes of the boxing match, Adrian? I gotta do what I gotta do, Adrian. Oh wow, a lot of people we can talk to today, but let's start off with a few mini games.
Please play with me.
Because I was gonna see if we could add a new Mii character in. Oh god, not this game again.
Time for Rage Mode to engage.
Sorry, honey, you're getting down! Rage mode!
Congratulations.
That's a new exercise regime for me, that is. Nice, I got the good item. I think someone wants to go into Euphoria again.
I just had that.
Oh, no. There, well, you'll reach your Euphoria next time. Right, but about now, have some apple juice. Alright, so we know Azalea likes crisps and snacks. Well, and the occasional ink spaghetti. And you see, I think we got one upset islander.
Insert catchphrase.
Insert catchphrase. Oh, right, let's see. I'm left, right. Outsmarted. Well, that's the second time I got that in a row.
Congratulations.
You know, in my first try. Now, let's go for the middle diddle. No, I got a little flower. Oh, hello. She's got a problem as well.
I could eat anything.
Oh, alright. Reading my mind again. Now you have some golf clubs. Practice for your Scottish Open.
Yeah, have this as a reward.
Let's see. Oh, everyone's going to sleep or something. Rocky's in a apple sauces with Ninja, and it's asleep. Well, a lot of people are in. And I didn't want to do that. I wanted to play a game with Piplup.
Good evening.
I want to play a game with Piplup, yeah. But since you're here, we may as well feed you some... Actually, we'll feed you a cracker, because... We need to get rid of them, because... I mean, I get them because they're cheap, but most of the Miis don't like it. So I'm going to... That's why I get rid of all of them I can, so... Hopefully Piplup will like the crackers.
Okay.
No, we haven't had the versus mode match yet.
It's a cappuccino. It's a custom size. It's Elliot. It's a custom size.
Oh, Piplup, don't look angry.
It's a custom size. That's a pen.
Yeah, I want to see happy Piplups.
It's Jackie Bird. It's Ladybird. It's Ladybird. That's a pen. It's a cappuccino. That's a pen. It's Elliot. It's a flint's pen. It's Elliot. That's a pen. It's Jackie Bird. That's a pen.
And Callum wins. We're going to need to buy some more food, so have some broccoli for now, Piplup. Apparently he prefers broccoli over salmon.
I got over my hiccups thanks to you. Would you like to see a weird face that I've been practicing?
This is my impression of the Orca Horgan. Fuck that guy. Oh wow.
What do you think?
An improvement. I wonder if we say it's an improvement, he sticks to that face. Because that would be funny. Completely changed the Iron Sheik altogether. Oh, nice. Thanks for that, Sheik. Oh, thanks for that, Sheiky baby. I don't think he likes toffee apples. I know he does. We've leveled up quite a lot of guys, so oh look, it's good to see they're patching things up. I think it's time to bring a new me in. And I have just a character to put in. Okay, so formerly a lifeguard and beach ranger, Summer Deltaz has travelled
to everywhere just to get close to the beach, and using the persona Summer Deltaz as a way to get into surfing competitions. But her actual name is Rain. Rain Diane. However, used to the beach in the summer, she proves to be the best surfer in the world. However, she does prefer the winter surfing than summer surfing, though.
It's
tough to put you think of these backstories, but to pull it into four sentences is a tough thing. So let's see. Because of her beach training, she moves quite quickly. What race is she? A surfer. Actually quite normal. Oh, an optimist and easygoing. That's actually quite a good character. As you can see, we've got 20 characters in total now. But we'll meet up with our new me first, but first let's sort out mine and I would, but it's a giant.
Okay.
This is the sort of thing I think about.
Well, we're leveling you up, mate, so, time for you to eat some roast chestnuts. Level 13. That's right, Callum. Get yourself some money. Everybody knows that you want the honey and the money. Oh, that's SuperCJK. See, what would I have now? I guess I might give myself a skateboard. Well, I gotta give myself another song next. Oh, speaking of songs, I finished that rap song I was going to do. Pan Pan and Conan. Oh,